Palace of Parliament, the biggest project of Nicolae Ceaușescu. First place in the world being the most expensive administrative building and the heaviest one. Second place in the world being the largest administrative building at the Pentagon. And third place in the world being the third biggest building generally after a building in Nevada which resembles rockets and the pyramid Quetzlcoatl in Mexico. Our Palace of Parliament is bigger with 2% than the Pyramid of Cheops in Egypt. 84 meters high and 92 meters deep. Here we have the Parliament, the Senate, FBI offices, Europol, Interpol, ambulance and firefighters. We are using only 30% of the building. 99.9% Romanian material, marble and stone. Romanian architect, a Romanian woman, 30 years old. Ceaușescu just picked the biggest project. In front of the Palace of Parliament, you have the water show fountains at Unirii Square. The water show fountain at Unirii Square takes place every summer, in the evening, in weekends, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, after 9:30 in the evening. This is on the big boulevard, which was supposed to be the Champs-Élysées of Bucharest. And the Ceaușescu managed to make this boulevard longer with 50 meters and wider, they say, with 1 meter than Champs-Élysées. So enjoy the show.